Guys, so in this video, I'm gonna show you how to pull in the spring to get this in, so that way you can install the brake. This right here, you wanna get this in, so that way you can catch the bolt and get all of this stuff in there. So take this off. This is all the parts that I'm gonna need to connect that and the nut washer and everything. What I have to do, I have to come around here, pull this out. This part right here, this part go right in there. Sit in there, it's like a lock. So I put it right in there. And it's like a slot in there for you to
That side should be screwed in all the way in until it's stuck. That's how it should look when you finish screwed in.
That's a 19 pull, this one, so get that one, and maybe you're gonna need a pliers to hold this or something to hold this part so it doesn't spin. Same thing over here. This one is this is like a 21. So I gotta use what I got right now. What I use, I'm a 15, 16. To pull it, the same tool I'm gonna use to pull these, because these are 15 16, and then pull the pin out of the back of there. You can see the pin, pull it out and then pull these out. Release that, take that off. Like two pin back here, one on this one and one on this one. Let's take them out. Take that out of there. Same thing. Take this one off. And now I gotta open up on these two bolts right here. This one this thing right here came out, so it's just like push it back up in there. Pull this little washer back here, pull that out. At least that's how you would install it. Is this ever supposed to come out? Pull that out, then push it in there. But you got these little teeth lined up. So make sure you keep that torque out. And here it goes, it's in there now. Alright, once that in, I'm going to redo it. That's much better. So now I'm gonna get this on there. Like that. That in there. Then I'm gonna get the smaller one. It's gonna be a little bit hard to push in, but it's the best way, man. You're gonna have to go here with another little push. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put this one screw in, carry it in a little bit, so that way I don't push so much. This one you cannot miss because one bigger than one. So this right here is this is to release on the tension of the spring. At least it was released already, so once you release that,
like this. I'm gonna pull it out of there.